little man walked up and down. He found an eating place in town. He read the menu through and through to see what 15 cents could do. I want meatball, one meatball. When he could afford but one. He told the waiter near at hand the simple dinner he had planned. The guests were startled one by all. Hear that waiter loudly call, I want meatball. Yeah, one meatball. He could afford but one. He said, sir, some bread if you please. Waiter hollered down the hall, you get no bread with a one meatball. I want meatball, one meatball. Yeah. Could not afford but one meatball. This is a common story. It happened to you. You're on a hot date. She's gorgeous. You're sitting there. You reach for your wallet. You only find 2 dimes. That's gonna get you nowhere. And she's not gonna be impressed. But fortunately, a gentleman at the other table witnesses the whole thing. Tips the guy 100. Little man felt so very bad. One meatball was all he had. In his dreams he can still hear that call. Will you get no bread with a one meatball? One meatball. Yeah, one meatball. Could afford but one meatball. I had 2 meatballs the other day. They were $5.